this could be a big night for Indy Hartwell as she is locked on to Lash Legend.
Yeah, Indy Hartwell knows she needs to start spreading her wings here in NXT. She is a relative veteran in the locker room. She needs to find herself at the top of the card. Her most recent W, of course, was in the tag division, something she's been looking to get away from. Needs to show she's ready to stand on her own 2 feet. Easier said than done when you're opposite Lash Legend.
Yeah, that is very true. Look, Lash Legend sounded very confident early on tonight, just moments ago before the break.
Well, you want to boil down Lash Legend into a nutshell. The word confidence is the word you have to use. Look confident, act confident, feel confident, and you're going to perform well and have success. That is the motto of Lash Legend.
I get that, but look, a basketball doesn't punch back like Indy Hartwell just did.
Absolutely not, but listen, she has all the physical tools in the world, a record of sporting achievement and adaptability to get to the top no matter what the endeavor is, and I'm backing her to get to the top here in NXT.
Legend right now in control of this matchup. I want to talk about Indy Hartwell just for a second. She's a former champion on this brand. She needs to remind the world of that, doesn't she?
So here's the deal with Indy. We have seen flashes of greatness in ring from her. To me, we've seen too much outside of the ring from her. You're right, she's a former NXT Women's Tag Team Champion. She can be an absolute powerhouse in the division. When we think of people like Rhea Ripley, we think of Raquel, people who've dominated the women's division here. She can really be in that kind of mold, and a focused Indy Hartwell, if she can get there, is a scary proposition.
Lash Legend right now just oozing all that confidence, just throwing Indy Hartwell around. And, you know, I'd love to talk about the winner of this matchup. Is Legend looking to put this match away? Would love to talk about the winner of this matchup possibly receiving a future championship opportunity at the NXT Women's title, but we don't even know about our status of our main event.
Still haven't heard anything. It will be a real shame if Roxanne Perez has wasted her guaranteed title opportunity I want to see a great matchup, but Mandy Rose, above and beyond anyone else here, deserves a night off. She's a hard worker.
Take a look at some of that innovative offense from Lash Legend, who is almost bending Hartwell.
Well, I mentioned Indy Hartwell possibly being a powerhouse. How about this lady, Lash Legend, a powerhouse in her own right.
So now Hartwell able to create a little bit of separation. You mentioned it before for Hartwell. She wants to prove she can do it alone from behind in an air fall.
Yeah, well, she gave a big rah-rah speech a couple of months ago about doing it on her own. Since then, in the singles division, she's lost twice. So it isn't lost on me that she's not having the kind of success that she's aiming for, but this could turn things.
Side slam, cover, count, and a kick out by Legend. But right now for Indy Hartwell, this could be, we talked about it being a big night, this could be that moment.
Yeah, well, she has to prove she can do it on her own. She's always had crutches to lean on in her career, have friends by her side showing her the way. Now, she's in there with a relative rookie in Lash Legend. This is someone you have to be beating if you're looking to progress here in NXT, and your name is Indy Hartwell. Shut up the doubters.
Time and time again in the past is now. Elbow fire. Fire. Distraction long enough to open the door for Hartwell. Just taking a look. Elbow fire certainly has changed the complexion of this matchup.
Stolen that basketball of Lash Legend.
And
nasty
maybe
crash landing there for Indy Hartwell.
Maybe so for Hartwell's. Wait a minute, shoulders are down. Hartwell able to reverse her fortunes. And whoa! Huge win for Hartwell.
Here is your winner, Indy Hartwell.
Well, it certainly wasn't the way she wanted to win, but it's a W all the same. That might be a momentum shift for Indy Hartwell.
It is, and you got a question if Hartwell was also distracted by Alba Fire coming out of absolutely nowhere.
I think we all were.
Taking her eye off the ball. This was the distraction that first got to Lash Legend, and I think the presence of Alba Fire, especially carrying that basketball, would distract anyone at any moment, in any circumstances. Alba Fire, all smiles at this moment.
Forget about the basketball. How about that baseball bat?
Whoa! Well, Fire looking for a little payback after what Legend did several weeks ago. Whoa, 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 not again! Hey!
That's his way to honor him!
Your headset still working?
My head isn't.
So, who do you girls think attacked Roxanne?
I have a suspect in mind. I've been watching a lot of true crime shows and documentaries. It's always the husband or the boyfriend.
Does she have either of those?
I don't think Roxanne has either.
¿Qué que tú haces aquí?
No sé, ¿quién crees que
haya sido? Yo no sé.
Excuse me? Are you accusing us?
Well, these two still haven't been separated. Wagner, Sokoa.
Well, if you want to step up and do the job, why don't you, tough guy?
I mean, what's it going to take to settle these two? Who's going to break these two apart?
A crazy scene as everyone is on high alert, but Tony D'Angelo, before we get to your tag team match, Elektra, I have to ask, do you know who attacked Roxanne?
Mackenzie, what kind of question is that? Now, why would you be pointing the finger at me?
Well, Legato has been known to attack a few people in the parking lot.
Mackenzie,
no one attacked Roxanne from my crew. I didn't give the order. Therefore, it wasn't us. Look, Elektra, she's been proving herself to be a loyal and vital soldier in this family. Tonight, we find out where Joaquin and Cruz stand. Elektra, you stay here. You two, let's find out how loyal you really are.
Another group of suspects eliminated. That is, of course, unless you want to call Tony the liar, Vic.
The following is a tag team match scheduled for one fall, representing the D'Angelo family, Channing Stacks Lorenzo, and the Don of NXT, Tony D'Angelo.
We're focusing on this matchup, where do the loyalties of Cruz and Wild land? We might find out. Stacks and the Don of NXT in action. Next, NXT.
He got it in the bag, right in the bag.
See, these two still haven't been separated yet.
This is terrible. War between these two. On the streets, you've got to think that would favor the street fighting champion.
Producers, referees, everyone trying to plead their case.
They're all staying at a safe distance, though.
Well, we said we would be in for a fight tonight.
The match is over.
Get out of here.
Are you stupid? You think this is a game?
On,
this ain't over, you hear me? This ain't over by a long. Who the hell?
Sokoa took out the trash. Oh, couldn't happen to a nice